Dempsey Manor. Dempsey Manor was built in 1894 by Irish immigrant turned lumber baron James Dempsey. Although the home is the largest residence that remains from Manistee's extravagant industrial period, it was not the grandest at the time. Still, it was a lavish and elegant life for Dempsey, his wife, and their 12 children. Designed and constructed by the prestigious Chicago firm Hollabird & Roche, the mansion has 8,000 square feet of living space, 33 rooms, ceilings of over 10 feet tall, 29 patterns of wallpaper, original oak and parquet flooring, two dining rooms, two butler's pantries, two parlors, 10 bedrooms, 10 original fireplaces, a billiards parlor, a three-story atrium, and more. After Dempsey's passing, the home was used as a rooming house and later an assisted living facility. Restoration of Dempsey Manor began in 2012 when Emmy-nominated Hollywood set designer-decorator James Colburn purchased the home. After extensive restoration, Colburn opened the Dempsey Manor Bed and Breakfast Inn in the summer of 2014. For the complete historic series, visit us online at visitmanisteecounty.com.